Hey now, how curious. To one who has traveled far. To he who enters from the cold with frozen legs in need of food and clothing.